cars can do some pretty cool things in real life. But in the movies, that's a whole other level. First of all, cars can fly. In Live Free or Die Hard, John McClane launches a police car into a helicopter, if only life imitated art. Also on the silver screen, seatbelts can save you from anything and everything. Don't try these things in real life because while seatbelts are a solid safety feature, they probably won't save you from harm if you T-bone a bus. But don't be lulled into assuming cars are always safer in movies. They also seem to explode, like all the time. All the time. Conclusion, in the movies, cars can fly, seatbelts are literal lifesavers, which is good because the car will probably explode.